Today we got a 16.5-pound watermelon. I'm gonna be eating it. Just a spoon. Looks like a pretty good melon, so. And afterwards I'll weigh again the rind. I'll try and eat some of it, but we'll see how much of that weighs and then calculate how much I'm actually gonna be eating. So let's just go. Let's enjoy this. Pretty good melon. Got this straight from the market. Don't know why it was like hollow. Don't know why it's so dry. My spoon isn't dropping off. I had to switch to my knife because I hadn't sharpened my spoon in a while, so it can't really cut that well. Oh my gosh, I'm getting sprayed. Almost. I think that's kind of good. Might come back to it. It's like, I don't know why it's like hollow. And it looks. Looks like a melon. I am like cold because I had this refrigerated. It's coming right back. It's going straight through. I'm just gonna be right back. Ooh. is so cold. Okay, hurry, hurry. Oh my gosh. Coming straight out. I am just like shaking. I should have let it warm up a little bit. Oh my gosh. I thought I was almost done because of all the water. I couldn't see like an iceberg of melon under it. Oof. Come on, come on. I'm almost done. My legs are just like jumping off the floor, spasming. Drink this juice and then get the iceberg and I'll call it, and then we'll wrap this up. Should have got a straw. Okay, I'm almost done. Okay, just drink. Not so good on that, but oh. my body wants to throw up, but I'm just reminding it who's in charge. Mind over body, any day, easy. Okay, so unfortunately, for standard conventional food challenges, since I had to go to the bathroom twice, I would have failed. However, I still ate all of it, and I am not gonna throw up. I can feel like my mouth salivating so much, like it's salty too. It's a mechanism to protect your throat when you throw up, but I'm not gonna throw up. Oh shoot. Now I'm gonna go weigh this. See how much I actually ate. So after eating it all, it is now 8.9 pounds. So I ate about 7.5 pounds from the inside. So 7.5 pounds, and probably one of my hardest.